Happy Thursday morning. Here's your news update. A family of eight is lucky to be alive this morning after walking away from their burning home with only the clothes on their backs. The Louisiana State Fire Marshal's office says the Urania Fire Department responded to the call Sunday night. When the fire started, seven people were inside the home, including four children, an elderly man battling cancer, and his six-year-old grandson were trapped in the back of the house. Fortunately, both were able to get out. The six-year-old was airlifted to Shreveport for second-degree burns. The cause of the fire remains under investigation. Friends and neighbors in the Urania community have stepped up to help out. To learn how you can do so, head over to MarkLemus.com. And Governor Edwards' proposal bringing pay raises to our teachers received a thumbs up from the Louisiana Board of Elementary and Secondary Education. Wednesday, Bessie unanimously approved the proposal, increasing teachers' pay and investing additional money into K-12 education. Governor Edwards' plans would give teachers a $1,000 raise this year and would give support personnel a $500 raise. And that's your news update. Y'all have a great day.